we've got big horn sheep on the side of the road here. This is cool. You never see these animals so low down, except for winter, because normally they're really high up, right up at the top of the mountains, and these guys are really low, so we're gonna try and approach them really slowly. Hopefully we can get you guys a look at some bighorn sheep. Here we go. Just pull up slowly to these guys. Get that window down. Look at this. Right down, pretty much at road level, we've got bighorn sheep. Their numbers have plummeted over the years, and they've got a healthy population here in Yellowstone. Crazily enough, bighorn sheep will actually hybridize with normal sheep as well. So what a fascinating animal. This is a band of bachelors, and they're hanging out together, group of boys feeding, and you'll see they'll move their hoofs and get down at some of the grass, move the snow away, and then feed on that grass. Really fantastic to see them so low down.